the assumption that it's probably 4 to 6 inches. It's not like 2 inch or a box cutter. If you have a box cutter, you can go for the hand or the handle. But probably the hand or the elbow is best. Okay, so here, I'm going to go one, hook, okay, chop, and cut. Okay, and then you can reply. Okay, one. So this is the way we're going to take away. So you're going to learn just a real simple, I don't want you to think for a minute that you can take away like this, you know, unless you practice really intention, really smoothly for a while, and then really deliberately for a while, okay? But you really have to practice that. And don't even fool yourself. It's better to grab a broom, okay? Say fire, whatever, you know, throw something, just not a good beer. Okay, but an empty bottle. Okay, so the takeaway here is one, lock the hand, cut the wrist, take away. So, same thing here. When we just, okay. Here, I'm going to go against the blade. Okay, if it's a double-edged blade, I'm going to go down on the hand, or just pin and break. Okay? Against the hand. Don't ever do this. Don't ever do this. Okay? Or against the blade. Okay? Same thing. So here, one, capture, take away.